swings away on the leg side, over the head of Bowden, who hits the deck and the ball hits the boundary.
Now, with a bit of training from Andrew Symonds, Billy Bowden will be able to push up without using his hands or arms.